The Kabuki Warriors better watch out.
They have no idea what they're in store for in Japan.
I am sick and tired of hearing people talk about Kairi Sane being the first ever winner of the Mae Young Classic.
And people are still talking about Asuka being undefeated for 914 days.
Hey, we are still the longest reigning
defending
WWE.
We're the tag team champions! And after we beat the Kabuki Warriors in Japan, it will be iconic!
All right, Iconics, we're good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Asuka, 915 days.
Hold your horses. Kairi,
yes.
Did she win?
Yes.
Mae Young Classic.
Yes.
Peyton.
I don't know what we're going to do.
We need a different game plan.
We need a game plan.
We need to strategize now.